kisses and ceremonies that are not legal in Indiana. That's because of an Indiana statute that says only a female may marry a male, and only a male may marry a female. Rachel Metzger is a member of Ball State's Call to Action. They are a lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender political action group. She says the statute discriminates.
I really do fundamentally believe in American values of equality and justice. And I feel like that's something that, as long as we're denying a certain group of people, we are not living up to what we promised at the very beginning.
And it's an issue arriving at the Supreme Court. Gay rights advocates have been out in force outside the courthouse.
But there's still conservative opposition from the religious right and from other conservatives. Now, 5 of the 9 justices on the Supreme Court have a conservative lean, so it's going to be interesting to see how the court rules on this one.
Daquavis Winston is the president of Ball State Democrats and is an LGBT student. He says gay marriage compares with the 60s civil rights movement.
We're fighting the same fight that we fought, 50, 60 years ago.
But a new Pew Research study says 49% of Americans surveyed supported gay marriage. That contrasts the 44% surveyed who opposed it.
Times are changing. 70% of millennials are actually in support of gay marriage. And personally, looks like that's going to be where the country needs to go, because any group of the U.S. that's discriminated against shouldn't happen in a country like the U.S.